Yesterday we went to the Iron Sky Park, and then nobody, like, we didn't even knew it existed until like yesterday. So we tried to prank our parents, say that we had a helicopter ride, free one. That's why we could take all the like the views, which like nobody even think of before.
But
then we prank them lah. So like say that we were models, which we were slaughtered, and then like some guy, which angmoh guy, invite us to ride their helicopter and landed on Ion, so we could take like all those pictures. Then
Kai Ting dad
didn't believe,
but then her mom trusted her, so she like believed her.
I was like a lucky girl and shouldn't get molested by the
time. But then for my parents, my mom, like, she at first she didn't believe, she believed, and I think like, she actually had suspicions lah, but then she trusted me, so she didn't really doubt lah. But then my dad, he like fully trusted, and then he told my whole extended family about it.
Crazy. That is like, yeah lor. Then when your dad come back, then he did.
So when my parents came back, right, I revealed to them like that it was all a joke . Then my dad said, you ass. I told like everybody already.
So funny . Zero suspicion.
So our prank was
successful. Yay! And we made Iron Sky famous now. Best prank ever.